Okay. Well, there's the top of a yardstick meant to read how deep the snow is.